To the most beautiful and the most intelligent woman I've known in my entire life.
I hope to convince you that by observing these baby steps into the...
So where the hell were you?
I'm just watching Obama's big fancy speech again.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that because you completely blew our dinner plans.
I need to talk to you.
They're our next door neighbors, and you can actually see Russia from land here in Alaska.
What's going on?
Holy jeez,
he's gonna break up or
no. I will be honored to accept your nomination for Vice President of the United States.
Oh my God.
I can see the words hanging in front of me and I can't reach them.
Gotcha questions.
Stethoscope.
Russia. And on our other side, the land boundary that we have with Canada. It's funny that a comment like that was kind of made to, reporters.
Mocked?
Yeah, mocked, I guess that's the word, yeah.
I hate this is happening to me.
But we have to keep the important things in our life going. We have to try, or we're going to go crazy.
This might be the last threat on myself.
The terrorists who are hell-bent on destroying our nation.
Governor, do you know why we're in Iraq?
Because Saddam Hussein attacked us on 9/11. I am not suffering. I am struggling. Struggling to be a part of things. To stay connected to who I once was. So live in the moment, I tell myself. It's really all I can do. Live in the moment.
Nice to meet you. Hey, can I call you Joe?